So it's Monday, October 29th. This is my long run day. Actually, this is my last long run for the month of November. In about 2 weeks, I do the Vegas Marathon. I'm not gonna do a long run after this for that one. Then 2 weeks after Vegas is the Dayton Turkey Trot Half Marathon. I'm not gonna want to do a long run in between those two either. I need some rest time. I'll do some short runs just to keep up my endurance level. But this will be it. It's a beautiful day out here. So I'm at the 1 mile mark, 11 and a half minute pace roughly. So I just completed 5 miles. My pace right now is 11 minutes, 38 seconds. Pretty happy with that. That'll creep up, of course. Not too concerned about pace, more concerned about getting the distance, getting at least 13 miles today. So I think I'll pull that off. We'll see how it goes. This is a very short bike path where I live, not too far from my home. It's very short, about 1.3 miles, but it's good to run back and forth, build up some miles. Just reached the 10 mile mark, now up to about a 12 minute pace. Still going good. You know, my knees and feet are bothering me, but you know, I'm up at 10 miles, that's to be expected for me. I'll make the 13, so better get back at it. So I just completed 13.1 miles. Ended up at a 12 minute, 5 second pace. It was nice and cool. So that kind of helped getting that faster pace. We'll certainly see how it goes on race day. Who knows, it could be this temperature in Vegas. Could be hotter, it could be colder, we'll see. But I think I'm ready. I made it.